early in the morning. How appropriate. I thought I had about $2 in there. Now I got $24.25. Time to find an ATM machine, get something to eat, and explode. I could buy a bus pass, 10 round trips for $10. That's what I'm gonna do, is stop at McDonald's probably and get something to eat. Amazing. I know how. I know now. I paid for some shoes at Walmart, and they didn't have them. They refunded my money, $20. That must be where that $20 came from. I never showed these. These are my old ones. I passed those up many times right there. They're so good. So good. I wore those yesterday. Those are my new ones. $20. Same brand. FUBU. But they're black. They're waterproof. These aren't quite waterproof. When it gets really bad, I gotta put those on. The black ones. Time check. 5:55. Look at that steam. 25.2 degrees, 56% humidity. Relative humidity. And please, no stupid people allowed around me. And as you enter paradise, please remove your shoes. Right. You can't argue that, can you? You're either with me, or you're against me. Anybody. And there's no in-between. If you want to get in-between, you're an infidel. Don't be an infant.